My name is Ricky the Shine Bobella, and I am a window optician. And this, my friends, is my patch, a small village that is Soho, set in the heart of a town called London. At this present moment, I'm a man at peace with myself and with the world. Yeah, life is sweet. But in the past, I was something else, a prize fighter, an expert in the gentlemanly art of pugilism. I was respected, wealthy, and feared. But one thing eluded me, happiness. It was that simple. So I threw in the towel, turned my back on the game, and began a soul-searching journey of discovery, and realised we're only here for two reasons, to give and to love. So now, every morning, with brother Billy, we tread this beautiful square mile of London, washing away what yesterday left behind, letting the light shine through for a beautiful, clear day. The simplicity of it all is my everything. Ricky the Fighter is now Ricky the Shiner. And no one ever got hurt cleaning windows. But life, as they say, is what happens when you're making other plans. And the fly in my ointment is my younger brother, Billy. A man who has taken many a wrong turn. A troubled soul, but a good soul, who I would die for. And with what is about to happen next, I just might. So, this is my story of love, honour and window.